All right, so this is the fifth and final match of the Continental. Me and Marco. I was going to use a Berserker, but if he's going to use a Quasar, I'll use a Quasar.
Perfect shot!
Wow. That went a mile. There we go, good. In spite of the fact we did something stupid, that'll work. Can anybody hear me? I don't even know if my... Alright, yeah, it's supposed to be on. What's up? I was like, I see eight people in here, so I figured there were some people watching. Get down. I think a berserker would go too far here, actually. So if we can get this one in. Seriously? Wow. Well, we got a reprieve. I don't know what I did with that last one. Get in the hole. Nope. So I might be in trouble now. Probably is the smarter shot to just try and get closer. What's up, Brett? I'll probably go with the Titan too. I don't want to have too much distance for. I don't know. I'm not sure how this is going to work. Oh, it worked. Nope. Not even in the slightest. He's only had to hit a couple shots to just get closer at this point. That should be okay. That's all right. I'm kind of, at least for Team USA, it's over anyways. Now it's just pride, playing for pride. Hopefully I can just dunk this with the thorn, but I don't think I'll be able to. Yeah, that'll work. I might be able to hopefully guarantee the albatross, or at least make it easy. At all either. I don't like where I have to play this. I guess we'll see what happens here. I hit it great. That's what happened there. No, I'm on lunch. That's why I'm kind of subdued. I'm like miserable thinking about having to go back. Totally. Might have given us a window. I'm gonna play this the normal way from like the tour. Oh, this is cool. We get to play the new holes, which could be fun. I like these new holes. I like them a lot. All right, man. See you later. Okay, this is definitely a berserker moment. I'm going berserker. Yeah, no way. Yeah. I believe it's still 3-2 topspin. If he's watching this and he doesn't know that, whoops. It's either 3 or 2. What's up, Erwin? Don't hit the light post. Good. So it's 3 for sure. The only hope here, though, is to... I'm gonna go 3. Let me think about this for a second. 3. And curl the other way. Yeah? No. 3 this way. Curl the other way. Might be bad. Nope, still not enough. What a weird hole. What a weird freaking hole. That's right, I hate the bunker, so doesn't probably have anything to worry about. The interesting thing will be how we'll play the shootout with a berserker. I don't like that. I'm getting a little more consistent line right there. Yeah, a little bit more. So... Nope. This is gonna suck. I don't know if that's a good idea or not. Yeah, it was a good idea. So, whatever does happen here, it was fun playing Marco. Thanks for the people who were watching. And congrats, Team World. Well, it depends on this game. It's either a tie or he wins. Whatever, if he gets a hole-in-one, well, if he can get closer too, but I don't know if he can really get much closer than that. I think it's either hole-in-one or nothing. So if he gets it, he wins. So we're tied. But as I said, congrats, team World on the win. Thanks for everybody who was watching. I will see you all tonight if you're interested for an expert stream. Otherwise, everybody, I hope you have a good day.